This is my practice banjo. I practice with a cheaper banjo because I figure if I can make that sound good, I can make an expensive banjo sound good. So the most inexpensive banjo in my collection is the one I practice with the most. It's an Endearing Good Time. My kids have done some artwork on the head. I have beat the heck out of this banjo. I can't tell you. It's been on camping trips and yeah, it's a workhorse.